We brought it to you here, folks. On KCAL News, a mountain lion brutally attacking a dog. The pet survived, but now we are hearing from the dog's owners. As their dog recovers from its wounds, we're going to tell you and let you hear their story. Good evening, everyone. I'm Pat Harvey. The family says Fish and Wildlife needs to go after the mountain lion. KCAL's Nicole Comstock is in Laverne.